Then I went ahead and mixed it all together.
I gotta try this out.
You're telling me with these two items, I can create Rust Effect. There's no way.
So we're gonna shave the pencil and get this fine powder. Then add the sepia ink, and then a little bit of water if we've got any left. Next, a real good mix so it all combines. This looks good enough. My favorite bit, one thick coat. It actually works, and it looks amazing.